Good morning, children. Welcome to Lakshmi Study Room.
Today the carbohydrates present in the food. For this, we need iodine solution. And for this, to test the some food items, whether these food items have a carbohydrate have or not. The first one is take some potato peas from potato, and this one is a rice flour and wheat flour and rice. This is cooked rice, and this one is a rice water. If you pour some iodine on these food items, then it will be turned into this blue light. This is also a potato slice. Okay, so now let us conduct the activity. So this is the iodine solution. So remove the cap and pour some iodine on it. Then we will test for this, whether this food items contain whether iodine carbohydrates or not. The first one is a potato. So for to observe the carbohydrates present in potato, it will take for some time. So that's why I took already prepared one, tested one. This one already tested one. And this is rice flour. See, immediately rice flour will turn into blue color. See this change. And this one is a wheat flour. So wheat flour also will be changed like this only. See, it will be turned into blue color. The actual iodine color is like a honey color. But when we pour some iodine on rice, and it will also turn into deep blue. See, the rice color is also changed. But if we pour some iodine in rice water, even it will also changes its color. See the color will be changes into blue color. So all these food items contain carbohydrates. To prove that these items, food items contain starch. Okay, so examples for starch food items are potato and rice flour, wheat flour, rice and rice water. Okay, so thank you.